goalkeeper. Oh, that's a corner for Bayern. Keeper's midriff. On to Müller. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Rodriguez. Here is Rodriguez. David Alaba. Can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Jerome Boateng. Real Madrid given the throw here. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Nice return pass.
He's got his shot off now.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Xabi Alonso into the attacking third. That interception is very much the way he's been playing in this match. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Xabi Alonso. Thiago, he's got support here. Passed his man there.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, the corner count rises and rises. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Robert Lewandowski. We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Great build-up, nearly in here. It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today, and he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
Ribéry. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. There we are, the end of the game, and it's 1-1. Well, it's not a bad result from the title holders here to start the new season, but not the 3 points they'd hoped for as they look for another trophy.
Well, that's right, Martin, but it was a decent enough performance. They'll be encouraged by that.
Let's get just some final words from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema, an important player today. Alan.
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
Nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. Well, it is exciting, isn't it? Level on points, the two rivals going into this game.
Well, all to play for, and what a win would do for one of these sides here.
The line-up for the home side. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
And this is how the USA line up.
Now Wambach,
and it's a goal here.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now to Bryan. Abby Wambach. And Morgan. Heath.
Oh, in goes the cross. The shot's on.
Great stop. Corner coming up.
Shot.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It's another corner for them. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Keeps it going well.
It's Sabro!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, they've got a corner. Tamata. That's a fine tackle.
And now the shot! No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner, the shot.